The main way interpreter is somebody who respected in the community, that people can rely on, someone that you can trust. That's how I see it.
I am doing a janitor where I minister of education. And when I go in the morning, I took my cleaning materials and then I start cleaning up the hallway, the office, anywhere where the day look like, I go and clean it up.
The patron is different and he also loves his job. And he also like to help people. If he wear no power, manpower, he go there and help. So he has his job at heart.
I love my job because within the ministry, I'm a man. I like cleaning all places. The big people coming in and out. So I love to clean up the place and let the people carry the news. So these are some of the things I like in the janitor way.
He is a hardworking guy, respectful, committed to his work. Whatever thing assignment you give him, whatever thing you ask him to do, he's willing to do it perfectly.
There are so many times that he has proven to be an honest person in the sense that we do give them our weekly janitorial supplies. Some will not be too honest to tell you that, you know, I have exhausted this and I have this. But most often, you know, Patrick Gofa will call back and say, oh, when I carry the supply, he'll say, oh, but boss man, I have this. I don't need this because the one you gave me, I did not use all.
My family left the job that I'm doing because I told them that I'm working with Ministry of Education. They're happy to be working somewhere to get small things to take care of the family. They're happy on that. Okay, now, because I don't get plenty of money, so I go, I take this one, what not belong to me, what my boss not give me, I'll go, I take it, no. It will press my family down, and also myself, so I don't go around the quarantine. It's not why my parents touch me.
Patrick, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Can you please come and help me in the office?
No problem.
Thank you.
In the ministry, there is no employee, there is no ministers in this ministry that doesn't know Mr. Patrick because of his hard working. The day Mr. Gofa be retired, the Ministry of Education will really, really miss him.
I want to tell my friends to keep our ministry clean and our boss office clean for people to carry our good name. That is what I want to say to my colleagues, to take care of the job. We should put strong to our work, because that's what God said. God said, you will work to the place, that's the place he placed you. Anywhere that God placed you, you got to be there. So I don't play with my job. So I want all my colleagues to take care of their job, and they will love their job, what they're doing.